And off they go. Five out well on the outside of three. And then comes 6, 2, 4, and 1 as they make their way now around the bend and down the far side. And five is stealing a march here and is clear at the moment. Three or four lengths in hand over the others. One's in second. Then comes two, who's struggling to reel in the front row. Five has still got a clear advantage of P-Log range. It's got them well strung out into the closing stages up towards that. Make all to beat one with two in third. 5, 1, and 2. Blue Reef Cruiser.
Yeah, Blue Reef Cruiser, the winner there.